One four for us. Back up. Switch sides. Oops. Yeah, don't forget the floor press. Trying to keep the breath cycle smooth and balanced. Just finished my 10th. Squeeze both fists and armpits on the press. Squeeze the kettlebell handle when you need extra strength. Monitor your breathing. You might have to breathe harder out through the nose. You try to stick to it as much as you can. Just hit 20. Go on for about 10 minutes. How you doing so far? Let's keep going for about five more. Five more minutes. Manage your breathing. Stay strong, breathe easy. All right, brother, let's call it. For me, I think I got to 28 total. We went for about 15, 16 minutes, somewhere around there. Where do you feel most the pump right now? Where do you feel most of the pump?
Like, which muscle is feeling most exhausted at this point?
Yeah. Up here?
Yeah, me too.